Hello, my name is Chia. I'm 16 years old. I study in grade 11 at Suon High School.
And I'm 17 years old. I study in grade 8 at Suon High School. Today, I want to present about community water caring. Water is essential for life. Everyone can live depend on water, food, and heat. Of course, farmers need water to arrive gas, deer crop, to ensure that the crop high produce, to ensure that the crop can produce high product in the harvest time.
I was born in farmer family. My parents grow corn, cassava, and sell those products to market, feed my family. I want to help other farmers when I grow up. My plan is to study at higher education so that I can create initiative idea to give the best water solution in my community. I don't want my community doing farm depend on sky as today because our water is highly required among my villagers. So I think that everyone should take care of the water currently by nose through the plastic into the bottle and do not cut the tree along the water source.
Water we can drink is about 0.03% around the globe. Therefore, we must to sort on saving waters. Thank you for listening.
Bye-bye. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.